What up, everybody? It's Father Minister Nehemiah in the house.
Whoa!